As Prime Minister, I want to speak to you simply and plainly about the grave emergency now facing our country. Jobs will be in danger and take-home pay will be less. We shall have to postpone some of the hopes and aims we have set ourselves for expansion and for our standard of living. We shall have a harder Christmas than we have known since the war.